Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Last time, Herman and I finished up the group event mode, and this time, because you've all been asking for it, we're gonna be taking on Smash Tour. Say hi, Herman.
Ooh!
But we're not alone, it's not just us two. We have our third gym rat, Jordan.
Hi, I'm Rat.
Hi, I'm Rat. Okay, we're hopping into Smash Tour, let's go. I should read what it says at the bottom.
Yeah, because I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah. A smashing board game for one to four players, collect fighters, and prepare for the final battle. We're going to be doing three episodes on this, because there's three different boards we can play on. We're going to turn on the display guide, because we're probably going to need help. And let's just hop into the how to play real fast. Oh, dear.
Okay, these are rules.
Okay. Smash Tour Basics. Collect fighters as you make your way around the board, and then use them all in one epic final battle. Each player starts with two fighters. Pick up fighter panels to get more fighters, and power all of them up by getting stat boosts. If you bump into another player on the board, all players will do battle. Look at that green me. In each battle, you'll use one of the fighters you've collected. If you win, you steal the fighter that came in second place. I'm going through all of this, by the way, guys, because I don't know how to explain this myself, so I'm letting the game do it. Spaces! There are seven types of stat boosts. Okay.
Oh, I didn't do it.
Thanks, Herman.
I'm sorry.
Pick up stat boosts to improve the stats of all of your fighters. Pass all five checkpoints to get a checkpoint bonus and get a huge stat boost. There are many different types of spaces, each with their own effects if you step on them. I'll let you guys soak those in real fast. Warp, stat boost, battle, fighter, I think you get the point.
Welcome to Smash Ultimate.
This is not Smash Ultimate.
I wish it was.
Tour items. Collect and use tour items to give yourself an edge. Items with a blue, red, or green base have helpful effects that can be used on the board or in battle. If you bump into another player on the board and then defeat them in battle, you'll launch them to another space and they'll drop some fighters.
In other words, yeet.
And the final battle. In the final battle, you'll use all the fighters you've collected from the board. Your falls are subtracted from your KOs to create your final score. And that was actually brought back, that specific fighter thing was brought back in Smash Ultimate. It's called Squad Strike. They brought back that mode. Alright, we're gonna jump into the small board, crank up the turns to 25, turn off custom fighters.
Oh my god! Begin!
Me! Wait, I gotta change my name, I'm you. There we go. Who's P2, who's P3?
Wait.
I'm P3.
Oh, hit the Y button to put your name in.
Oh.
There you go. Panda. And I also had these guys make me's as well.
Where's the abomination they made?
You're gonna be way at the bottom, I think. Maybe not. I don't know where you guys are at.
I'm ready.
There you are.
Where in heaven's name am I?
You're right next to me.
Oh, you're right at the bottom, Herman. Keep going. Because you're the newest me's. One more. Back up.
You next to me? To your left?
Why are you giving yourself such a big nose?
It
was the camera!
It was the camera, we just went with it.
Alright. And Kyle Gass! Yeah!
Who's that?
You know Tenacious D? It's Kyle Gass from Tenacious D.
Alright.
I got King DDD and Olimar.
I got Ryu.
Oh, it's teaching is all the stuff. Okay, so.
Oh, wait, they gave Marth and Sheik. I'm familiar with both of them.
I got one.
One.
Six.
Alright, I want this wing then. Yeah, you get to move around your number of spaces.
I don't know. Okay.
Jordan, you had a six, didn't you?
Yeah.
You got a lot.
Okay, I think I'm close to a fight. Oh no, there's Mewtwo over there. Oh, it's teaching us all the stuff I just read out.
You
don't
want
to use any items?
How do I not use item? Okay, B.
Yeah, I don't need to use that.
I see two Mew. Alright.
Four. Oh, Herman's gonna get Mewtwo.
I see two Mew.
Come here, Jordan. Oh, I walked right past Jordan.
Get away from me.
Oh, bye, Kyle.
I
walked right past Jordan. How did that work?
I guess we have to stop because it was like a little red line next to it.
Well, yeah, but I think we're supposed to be able to walk into each other.
I don't know.
I don't think so. I think it's just that you stop in the same spot.
It's so I run and they gave me characters that I played beforehand. Fleesh.
Oh god, Doc Lewis.
I'm away from him. Away from me.
He doesn't do anything. He's just getting stat boosts.
Yeah, it gives him more stat boosts.
It says right there on the bottom corner.
22 tons with me. Nobody want Oreo? I'm not
sure.
Oh
my god, it's Tack.
Bump into him to get goods.
Oh,
there's three?
Literally, as I move from that spot, he spawned.
Yeah, right?
Place a trap that can launch an opponent. I'm gonna do that. Oh wait, I can't say my strategies.
Hey, Tack better not move, because I'm going for him. Shuffles everyone's fighters. I've got Sheik and Cloud now, what the hell?
No!
Let's go, Herman. Oh. See, that's what I'm saying, Jordan. We ran into each other.
A home run contest?
Who gave me Mewtwo?
Okay, then. You can let the CPU fight. Well, Kyle activated the thing that shuffled everybody's fighters.
Kyle, you f-
You're not supposed to cuss!
I didn't say it. I didn't say it out loud.
You're supposed to be a good boy!
Does it pick it up?
It will have picked that up, yeah. That is fine. You're a dolphin today. Don't worry about it.
You're supposed to be a good young boy. A kind, delicate flower.
Because I had two characters liking you. Well, both of my characters got taken from me.
He took first.
What?
That's you.
How did this work? Did we time it?
You just gotta do the home run contest. You got 10 seconds to...
I mean, there's a baseball bat right there.
Yeah, you gotta damage it enough and then see how far you can launch it.
Yeah!
I didn't do anything.
Oh.
Yeah, that was really bad.
I did terribly.
I never played as Mewtwo before.
Never ever?
I never touched Mewtwo before.
I mean, had you played Smash 4 before today?
No. Oh. Have you? Hmm? Have you ever played Smash 4?
Yeah, I'll tell you, dude, yes.
Have you ever played Wii U before?
No.
Fail.
That's going further than DDD.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Does it show a marker where his was?
No, but I just know that's further.
I don't know. Dude.
Because I think that's further. You remember what you got?
Mine was 1069.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Here you go.
You have to damage
it. You
got
10 seconds.
Mewtwo, what do you have?
Same thing. He's got moves.
I'm gonna need it.
He uses the one move that does no damage.
That's what I was trying to. That's why I try to. I don't know how. Like, I don't know this.
Oh, we don't get to see Kyle play?
No, he's a CPU.
You thought we don't get to see him play? Damn it, Kyle.
I didn't know he was this floaty.
Wait! He won!
Wait, what?
Kyle came first! We didn't even get to see him play!
It's a CPU. You know what? Come first.
That's fine because I got the launcher.
No.
Changes nearby step boost to maximum size.
I don't know what I did. Like, I just literally just moved my stick and then did that.
Uh-oh.
In whatever direction you push it in, it gives you.
Oh, I thought you'd literally just, like, aim at it and select it that way.
Nah, you just, once you push the thing, that's what it activates it immediately.
Give me the loot.
Hey,
give me the loot.
We're gonna fight each other again.
Don't come near me.
What'd I get?
Ness?
Oh, yeah, I can have Ness. I don't want him.
Increases the, yep, I'll use Doc Lewis. Jordan, I say you slow down the spinner.
I don't know what that is.
There you go. Because now you can pick what how many spaces you want to move.
Oh, that was...
You chose the launcher!
I literally... Oh my god.
Show him what you got, Mac.
Did I mention I was bad at this?
What the hell? Why did it suck it into you?
It was using Ricky.
Oh, did Ricky suck in the fighters?
Yeah.
Scatters nearby opponents. Bye, Herman.
What are you talking about?
Oh, I have Ryu. I know a little bit of Ryu.
Hey, that could all change. He could use. I got one.
Nah.
Ryu could just disappear.
Ryu's not disappearing.
Get out of here.
What just happened?
Why didn't that work?
Right of the bucket.
Really?
Yeah.
I got Yoshi.
Oh, it makes you impossible to launch. Damn it. Still only have two fighters.
Herman, if you can't take Mario from.
The goal of the game is to get as many fighters as you can.
I don't
but
even have Mario.
But if you can't take Mario from him.
If Mario shows up, grab him.
Oh, okay, yeah, if he shows up.
Mm-hmm. It's like, I'm gonna try to steal Kirby if he shows up. I got six! Wait, Mario's right there!
Yeah, that's why I said that's why I tell him to try to take it from
him. Yeah, nah, he's mine.
He's grabbing it. Oh, he got Shulk.
Oh, the CPU got Shulk!
Oh, you wanted to use Shulk, but I never got...
Monado's power!
I was about to say, when did I get Mewtwo, but I forgot I beat you guys in the home run contest, so it gave me your fighter.
Wait, so if he bump into us, we lose our stats.
No, you get stats.
Is that what it said? I didn't read that, honestly.
You get better stats.
Oh, I thought he was going to take our stats from us.
No! Well, he might.
My stats are pretty good, it's just speed.
Oh,
you
got a one.
I've not really been paying attention to Kyle, and I feel like he's just gonna come out of nowhere and kick her ass. Shooter smash.
Oh.
Okay then.
How'd that work?
I don't like the
Hey,
Kyle
I got Marth back. You have returned to me.
I'm gonna use my metal box.
Start with the metal. Super
extra jump? I don't think you need to start it with a super scope because this is a shooter smash anyway. And you ran out of time to pick it.
So oh no, I didn't choose anything.
You didn't choose anything.
Oh, okay.
Wait, so what is this one?
It said shooter smash? Yeah, I guess all the items are guns. Or something like that, I don't know. Yeah. So, even if you did use the suit- OH WAIT I'M METAL! I forgot I was metal!
I'm getting shot everywhere.
God damn it. Oh my god, that says everything!
I don't like this.
Kyle is destroying you guys right now.
Herman, you attacked the wrong person.
Look at this mess!
Yeah, but look who, like, he's just sitting there chilling and grabbing all the items and Herman, like, knocked me out. I'm like, okay.
Good luck, Herman.
I got this.
I told you, Kyle's just gonna come out of nowhere and kick our asses.
I got this.
Remember when we thought the Colin's name from the gym was Kyle?
Yeah.
Who invited this Kyle into this game?
Herman, are you gonna hit him? You gonna hit the child? I'm not.
What happens?
I don't actually know what happens now.
And they could go for a whole
sudden death.
What happened? Is it just tied?
Maybe.
Either that or probably might go on who did the most damage.
Yeah, you're just tied.
Huh?
Hey. Oh, I lost Clown.
Yeah, I got Clown.
My Marth?
Oh, did I get Clown?
Did you
no,
lose
I got Marth.
Yeah, I lost Marth. I got Ninja, Yoshi, and
Kyle, Kyle and Herman both have 5 fighters right now.
Oh, I lost all of my fighters.
Oh, what now, Herman?
Oh, poof.
Oh, poof. Oh, I really gotta focus when editing these. Yay, I got all the checkpoints. Get out of here.
Is that a Ness?
Yeah, I knocked Ness out of Kyle.
Take the Ness.
I can't move anymore.
Don't take that old geezer.
Oh my god.
I'm getting villager and Ness.
No, mine.
He's Duck Hunt in the middle.
He's the closest Isabel I can ever get.
Oh, this is supposed not in this game.
Let's try this again.
Going down the spinner. Oh yes, I got enough for both.
It's a delay. Thank you. I didn't know it was a delay at first. Give me all Daisy. Right.
Thank you. No, go back me. Please tell me I can go back.
No, you can't.
You can't go back?
No.
Why'd I pick villager then? Well, I went back here. Kyle, don't do it.
Oh, he ran away from me.
I hope I can have something to launch
him. Lucario!
My boy.
Ooh.
Someone, steal someone.
Here we go. I'm about to launch Kyle.
Oh, wait, then what? I used it just because I thought you was gonna launch it, so like, I'm about to make it impossible.
Tingle. No, he's shuffling all the fighters again!
Oh, okay, Kyle.
Oh, Kyle didn't even come near me.
Damn.
Herman just killed Kyle!
What did he- I just saw like-
He just launched him off the map!
Herman, get away from me.
I'm not gonna use any of these yet.
Herman, get away- wait, you sent him closer to game march.
Damn, like a 1.
You sent them.
What?
I used
Why did I get large? Don't give me get ninja back. No!
I used a thing to make all nearby power ups bigger, and there was no power ups nearby me.
Give me Zelda. You get away from him.
Ike?
Get away from her.
That is Ike. Slows down the spin. Let's go. Let's not get a 1.
I don't want to warp myself. The funniest thing was, like, I literally could have used that trap to nullify myself from getting hit by a trap, and I didn't, and I got yeeted.
Pikachu. Pikachu. I got Pikachu.
That's been going back and forth down
Oh, all my stats are getting swapped around.
Warp Star.
Oh, Warp Star.
Oh, I have Sheik.
Oh, so we only can choose the person that's in front of that
yeah,
we have
you play as whoever the first one is.
Hey.
Lets you team up with one of your other fighters. Yeah.
What?
I don't know who it's going to be, but...
That's cheating.
Oh, this is a warp star smash. Just grab all the stars.
I call hacks.
Who joined me?
Where am I?
Oh, it's Olimar. I guess it's random which one I get. I am one.
What
Hi, Olimar's already
on?
Dead. Poor guy. I hope that doesn't mean I lose him.
Knock off. Wait, why did I die? I'm already dead.
I hit you with a launch star.
This player won. Oh, no.
I countered too early.
I couldn't even get to the warp star to even use it.
Hey, that was smart on Kyle's part to make Mewtwo metal, though. Mewtwo's super light.
I was trying to knock him down so he wouldn't get back up.
He stole my shulk.
My cloud is gone forever.
It was Marth. Don't cry, Herman. Look how many fighters Kyle has!
We have to take down Kyle. We have to take down Kyle.
What level is he on?
I don't know if you can set like a difficulty or anything.
No, he's just being lucky.
Yeah. Kyle Gass just secretly plays Smash Tour all the time. Oh. Oh my god, you're gonna get Marth.
God dang it, I was trying to switch to Marth.
Checkpoint, I have not been here.
Did you know that was gonna
I didn't know it was gonna send me. It says it's gonna send me to a checkpoint I haven't been at.
Hello.
Uh oh. Stay away from the area.
But that's a stat boost I want.
But there's a risk.
Wait a minute. If I get anything, if I get 5 or 6, I'm going for that.
I'm getting a double spin anyways.
I wanna get popped, so...
I go 4, I'm gonna go
12!
Damn, okay, I guess Herman's getting that stat boost then. Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on!
I said it was mine!
Transformation Smash.
I said it was mine? What are you doing? DDD, no.
It's not the battle with the cross bomb, I'll take it.
Inflicts 100% damage on an opponent.
Wait, what?
Jordan.
What'd I do?
You're gonna start the battle with 100 damage.
No kidding, I used it on Kyle.
Good, because he's got a home run.
He's got too many.
I literally stopped and I said, huh?
Get out of here.
Nope.
Kyle's gone. No, he's not. Oh, I stole his home run back. No, I didn't. Never mind. I keep saying things too soon. Yeah, because this transformation smash, everybody's getting like metal boxes and stuff like that. Oh my god! Wait. Yoshi, what are you doing down there? I feel really heavy. This is weird.
Yeah, do you? I thought it was only me, and I'm playing the big body.
Oh!
Herman.
just hanging out.
Herman, get up here.
Come on, buddy. Oh no, he's small.
No! No!
There it is!
No. Yeet!
I keep going for directional and that shit.
Like, literally,
it's not a thing.
Literally, the first thing I ran into was I turned metal and I said, yes. This is all I need to do, and I sat there and just spam.
He's about to knock me out of here.
Yeet.
Oh, he knocked
no!
me to Link.
I knocked him to Link.
Where's the bonsai? How? What? That's still got hit? No! Ooh,
look at all those stats.
I wanted to get my Mewtwo.
Look at all them stats. You can have Mewtwo.
No, my Connor's got launched.
You know what, you guys? You know what? I'm mad. You're all losing fighters.
Well, I'm using a thing that reflects that effect.
What?
Uh-huh.
What did you use?
Reflect! Haha!
I mean, Lucario's just right there, so I can go pick him right back up.
No!
I like how you said you're losing all your fighters, and then literally Lucario landed right next to him, so I can just pick him back up.
Wait, when did Herman take Mario?
Somebody used the Switch.
Oh,
when?
Yeah.
They did? I didn't even notice.
What kind
of... Herman, I'm tagging you. I want my Mario back.
What are you talking about?
Go for the Mario.
Give him back.
No.
Give him back.
No.
Please.
No.
I said please.
No.
She's got a gun.
Please.
Wait, what type of Smash was this? I didn't even look.
Boss Galaga.
It's just Boss Galaga?
Oh no. Oh no.
No. No, 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 no. Can I shake out of it? No,
you can't.
Yeah,
you can.
They all going for me. They all going for me. They all going for me. What is this? This is not fair. This is not fair.
Why did my Pikmin run straight past you?
I know.
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! Jordan wins by doing absolutely nothing.
No, I was tossing them out too. I was literally sitting there picking them up and tossing them out while trying to dodge the rest of them.
I was just trying to get back on stage, and Herman kept saying no. You know what? Jordan took Mario.
Oh no, I don't
I
want
I only
him.
Have two fighters!
It's bad! You have Pikachu!
That doesn't mean anything.
8 turns.
You know what's mine though?
Let's do this. Yeah, they keep giving me Animal Crossing.
6. Alright, give me watch his 9. Oh no!
Run.
Bye, Kyle!
Run.
Wait, did it not work?
No, he used to knight him.
Oh, he has the launch thing! Damn it!
Did he nullify him, so?
Yeah. Okay. One! I want this punch power, then.
Why?
Why are you two gotta keep running into it?
Why? He did it on purpose. I didn't even. Mr. Sentence, man. I was just chilling on my own. You know what? You know what? You wanna play this game? We can play this game.
How fitting that I'm messing, Mr. Sentence.
Do you see what I start off with, sir?
Ready?
Oh, no!
Get Kyle out of here. Oh, that didn't last very long at all.
I know, right? That's...
You shot Mr. Saturn.
No!
So many Mr. Saturn.
I'm living.
Oh no!
What? Oh my god! I Wombo stole combo. Your kill.
Wombo combo.
No.
These Fire Emblem boys are working together this match. I'm surprised no one's shield has been broken yet because it's Mr. Saturn's man.
I died as literally as I did. I thought I was, for some reason, like, since me and him both have a cape, I thought that was me. And I'm like, wait, what?
Why are you crying, Herman?
If I lose Mario, that's more stress off my chest. No!
Oh, now I only have Pikachu! Give me Yoshi. No, let me get him. Come on, I need one more fighter.
I'm not letting you win.
I need one more fighter.
No, you ain't winning.
What the heck? Exchange three fighters for a checkpoint bonus. I don't even have two fighters.
Cough them all up. I'll cough them all up for me.
Kyle, you better go away.
Kyle went down. Yeah. Kyle went down some fighters, if you realize.
I didn't even get enough spaces to get to Yoshi. I can get Martha.
Wait, so if I run into Herman, do I gotta instantly fight? Get away from me, Kyle.
You run into each other. You that's what causes the... Oh! That's what causes the big fights between
we're
all
not
of us.
We're not doing this again, Herman.
I'm trying to get away from this guy. I just realized he's right there.
Well, it's good if you touch him.
You know what?
Makes you invincible and twice as fast. I'll take it.
And I got a 6. Here we go.
Oh.
Where we go?
I'm over here now, I guess.
Wait! Those guys look here too!
I'm coming, Herman.
Yeah.
Wow,
my
green ninja! Yeah! No, my Zelda. Are all people you take my Zelda? Yeah. Wait, did it knock multiple characters out for me?
No, you lost one, Herman lost one. There's so many characters around now.
I want Toon Link.
I can't even see what the top one is. Scatters nearby opponents.
I wonder if I can pull. If I pull up a 5, I can barely get Zelda and Lucas. No, never mind. 6. That's still enough, though.
Why you keep warping me?
Why?
Whoa, what?
I don't like this.
You just want us to fight? Oh, okay.
Scatter!
Kyle and I are fighting.
I lost my Zelda by gaining Toon Link in advance.
Stamina smash. Oh, I'm Link.
Oh, I got the big... Oh, that means I got a lot of health then. If I'm needy again.
No, we're all gonna have equal health.
Oh, man. Okay, I don't like that one. I saw the instantly tap down. As soon as you tap down, you land instantly. I don't like that.
Heals you when you block attacks with your shield.
Why he has something OP?
No, but I'm invisible, Pikachu.
Damn it. I'm invisible, but not invincible. I'm at 66 HP already.
Herman, you let him get the trophy.
I can't even tell where I am, and I'm just constantly getting hit.
Herman, you let him get the trophy. I died.
I'm dead.
Yes!
I didn't do anything that match.
He literally sat there and let him get the trophy.
Wait! No!
You deserve to die. You deserve to die.
And he's got shield art on now, too.
So kill him.
No.
Yeah, honestly, I'm rooting for Kyle, too.
He's literally sat there and spammed, "You deserve to die."
Kyle said no to the bomb. Oh my god. I thought he got it. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that to Kyle. Come on.
He cheesed the whole game. I didn't even know he had that.
I thought it was a hammer. It was a bar club, which
is
better.
I'm disappointed in you. I'm down to just Marth again.
I'm just down to 3.
Just got uppercutted by Kyle Guinness. Jordan trying to move the mic.
Oh. I didn't even see I was moving the mic.
I use my ghosts. I've had them forever, but...
Why do I have so many blondes and brunettes?
And Mr. Game & Watch.
Mr. Game & Watch.
Get away from me. Oh, Pac-Man!
Kyle again! Oh, he just won't... I forgot I can walk past him.
Pac-Man is over there.
Who is this guy coming up to me?
Jordan. I want my people. I want to free my people.
I got Doc.
Free your people?
Free your people?
Which people?
He took my Zelda. Oh, two. That's just enough.
He's shuffling. I got Mario.
You got Mario.
I got Lucario.
I got Mario and Pac-Man.
Don't you run, Herman. You can run, but you cannot hide. You give me my characters back. You know what? I'm taking Meta Knight.
He keeps giving me Dylan. I can keep launching people. Oh, this is our last turn, actually.
Really?
Yeah. So you might as well use an item.
I don't even have all my characters anymore.
Hey, as long as I end with Mario, I got one.
I'm just- Oh my god,
is that Sheik right there? I might as well grab Sheik then.
Oh!
Wait, where am I?
Damn why? It. Oh wait, no, no.
All I can do is get a jump power.
What?
Okay. My special is maxed out.
My power, I think my attack power is maxed out. It's time to get trouble.
Why'd Kyle get a boom? Okay. Cool. Booby breath! I got a fighter! Yay!
What did I get? I got nothing, I think, no?
Okay, we're getting stat boosts. Here we go. So, again, whoever has the most fighters is the best off. Because they have the most lives. So I'm screwed, because I've only got 30. Why am I so floaty? I forgot my jump was super powered up. Stupid. You know, dude! Just because you could sacrifice a fighter.
It worked.
Take the kid. Okay.
Okay.
Bread. I'm so jumpy. I didn't realize it was going to be that much of a power up from the jumps. But I'm not complaining. Oh, Jesus. I launched the hydrant and that allowed you to hit me with that.
No. I still died even though I recovered from that. I don't like that.
Wait. Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
Snorlax.
Whoa.
Snorlax, what?
I jumped so high, it's weird.
Look at Herman. Somebody get him.
I just want to point out that Kyle still has 4 fighters.
No!
Go on, Kyogre. Oh my god.
You forgot about me,
Kyle. I completely forgot about Jordan. Oh my god.
You tried it.
Your shield almost broke. We need to kill the Mewtwo. We still got 4 lives. Okay.
No! Mm-hmm. Oh, when did I get Villager?
Oh, this shuffled so much. It gave me Ness as a pity prize. So I'm just chilling out here. Stop it! Kill Kyle already!
Oh, this is my saving grace, come on! Ah!
Counter! Somebody kill me!
Kyle!
I've been trying, but like, I'm the one getting hit.
Are we all on our last stock?
Yes.
Not Kyle. Look at this man. He's got 3 lives left. I'm gonna make this bigger.
Yes! It's mine!
No!
I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Well, what you should know is that you should really focus Kyle a little earlier. Because he's now gonna kick Herman's ass.
I was fighting Kyle, but I keep getting in. I got like batted off.
I blame Herman. He's in his gamer pose right now. You see how far forward he's leaning?
Yeah.
He's probably not even getting picked up properly on the mic.
You see, like, I could have did way better with Zelda. So.
Yo, why is he so fast?
You probably got speed power.
He's teabagging!
I get
just grab the trophy. Just grab the. Just exploit the items. That's the only way you can.
Come on,
do.
Jeff.
Oh no, you're a one touch, like he can sneeze on you, you're dead. You can legit trip on your own legs and you're dead. That didn't kill him.
Throw the box at him.
He said throw the box, not hit the box. The gold barrel.
Throw the barrel, oh my god. You tried.
How's he gonna do?
Oh my god, why'd you let the bomb hit you?
Wait, that was a bomb?
Yeah.
Kyle
won!
You start off with less fighters and gain more fighters along the way.
Alright, well clearly we're not cut out for Smash
Tour. Clearly I won though.
Why am I in second place?
I won! How did I win? I had more points.
Wait, points. That's you? Oh, that's you!
Yeah, it's a point system.
Oh, it is! Okay.
Oh!
So I got more kills. I forgot it said that at the beginning. I wish
I had Marth.
So never mind, Kyle came dead last. Right?
No. Yeah.
Is yep. it?
Yeah, oh, no, he came third. Jordan, you came last.
I came last.
Yeah. Because you're yellow and you're at the bottom.
Why do we all have glasses? What is wrong with us?
Mine are gamer glasses.
Gamer glasses?!
No, they're like blue light ones. Anyway, episode 1 of Smash Tour
turn
is
off
done.
Display guide.
What? Oh yeah, we can't turn that off now, okay.
I didn't.
Let's turn custom fighters on for the next one.
You're crazy.
Yeah, I'm crazy. Next time on Super Smash Bros. For Wii U, the normal size board.
Oh, Thomas, why?
See you guys then.
Thomas, why'd you do that?